Hello friends, welcome to Vidya's cooking channel. This is Vidya Lakshmi. Today I'm going to be preparing Nati Kori Biryani. And Nati Kori Biryani tasted excellent. I used Mimo meats. What is Mimo meats? They are 100% certified Jatka meat. Jatka meat is painless and cruelty-free butchering. The animal is butchered instantly and it's hygienically cleaned with turmeric, packaged and delivered to your doorstep. So you can use my promo code VIDYA10 to purchase your Mimo meats. I highly recommend their meats. It does not have any sort of smell and it's very fresh. The taste is excellent when you prepare Mimo meats immediately. You can also preserve it in the fridge for a day's time. So it's very fresh. I'm going to start preparing a masala paste. I've added all the spices, whole spices, to a mixer jar along with ginger, garlic and onion. I will list all the ingredients in the description box below this video, or you can click the icon above this video which will direct you to my blog. In the blog I've posted a detailed recipe. So I'm going to grind it without using any water. First the masala paste will be coarse. Next, I'll be adding tomato and just 2 tablespoons of water. Now, I'll grind the masala paste to a fine format. Here you can see the masala paste is done. So I'll reserve the masala paste. Now I've heated a handi, my biryani handi. I've added ghee and oil. Once the ghee and oil heats up, I'll be adding bay leaf. Cinnamon. Star anise, cloves, Marathi moggu, and mace. We'll allow all the whole spices to splutter a bit. I also added few peppercorns. Now once the spices have spluttered, I've added finely chopped onion, tomato, and slit green chilies. We'll fry all the ingredients till the onion turns transparent and the tomato has softened a bit. You can see how the Nati Kori is cut and cleaned. Nati Kori is basically free range or country chicken. So I washed the country chicken, drained all that excess moisture and reserved it. Now I'll be adding chili powder and turmeric powder. We'll add the prepared masala paste and fry it for another minute's time. You can see the oil is starting to separate at this point. We'll add some water, making sure the masala doesn't burn. We'll allow it to fry for a minute and then add our chicken pieces. So now I've added the chicken. I'll fry the chicken in the masala for 2 minutes. Normally people prefer to pressure cook the free range chicken. If you're comfortable to do that, please do that. I cooked the chicken for 45 minutes on low to medium flame after I added salt and water. We need to cover this and occasionally keep stirring it and cook the chicken till it's 90% done. So now the chicken has fried. I've added enough water for the chicken to cook. So I'll place a cover and allow it to cook. At this point, my chicken is 90% done. You can see most of that moisture has evaporated. It took me 45 minutes to cook. So now at this point, I'll add my washed and soaked basmati rice. So I soaked the basmati rice for 10 minutes. I've drained the rice from the water and added it to the chicken. So the chicken and rice ratio is, if the chicken is 500 grams, I've used 300 grams rice. So this is approximately 2.5 glasses of rice. The water ratio here is, for every cup of rice or every glass of rice that I'm using, it's going to be 2 cups of water, because I'm cooking this in open method or the dum cooking. Now I've added mint and coriander. I've added lukewarm water. Don't use cold water. Use warm water. Measured and added water. Now once I've measured and added water, I've added lime juice. Allow the rice to absorb most of that moisture. The rice should have cooked at least 90%. It's absorbed most of that moisture. Stir it once. Now we'll cover it and allow the rice and chicken to cook on low flame for 15 minutes. On very low flame. After 15 minutes, my Nati Kori Biryani is done. All the ingredients used in this recipe, friends, will be listed in the description box below this video. A detailed recipe is posted on my blog. The blog link will also be in the description box below this video, along with my social media handle links. If you enjoyed watching this video recipe, do subscribe to my channel and do purchase meats from Mimo Meats using my promo code VIDYA10. I'll be seeing you soon with the next recipe video. This is Vidya Lakshmi. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.